What's up, everybody? I'm Becca Sappho, and welcome to Barbershop. This is pretty self-explanatory. Okay, let's see what we got here. You look blind, I'm not gonna lie, dude. Nothing wrong with that, but the eyes are kind of messing me up. Cut him. How is he not bleeding? How do I get him good? How do I get him to change the side of his head?
Crazy people. Crazy people. Crazy people like me go crazy over people like you. Daffy people. Goofy people, dizzy people like me go nuts.
Yeah,
over
I was expecting that.
When we are underneath the moon.
Better get smart. What you gotta do today is swing.
To be honest, pretty sure the time period where all this stuff was relevant was one of the worst to be alive. If we're just being honest here. Like, if you think about it, it was kind of shit, unless, you know, you're a white dude.
Bob White, what you gonna swing tonight?
Even the it's kind of funny, because everyone was like, oh, it's like, oh, the 50s was such an amazing time. But no, it wasn't. It was shit. There was nothing good about it.
There's a lot of talk about bebop.
You know, if you think about it, sure, it was simpler, but you didn't have as much medical shit. You didn't hell, schools barely taught shit. What they did teach, they were allowed to freaking beat the shit out of you if you didn't pay attention. That great. Boss, dude, if you wanna look like an idiot, you can. I'm not here to judge you. I'm just here to tell you that it's gonna look like shit. Oh, pulled up, please. That's okay.
Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh, honey.
There's no way that's perfect. There's no way in hell that's perfect. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. See you guys in the next one. Bye!